कनी कदे के बातेसी टीवी बत फिदंग पेट यकी खुबोर बमान कसनी बलवन राशे फी दक ऑरेंज निसान लोम सो फोनिया फैब्रिकेट शिलोंग
कवई निगिश्लम आजिहिकाय हका कामसो जान कबरन हकनिक नोंग बा शिलोंग कता हका शिनोंग रिलबोंग यागबलातेप कुम का शुभम स्किल डेवलपमेंट सेंटर कबलापनमी बचनाय की फेस मास्क बर की जान सो मारनोंग पांग हदिन बले एनो शुआ शिफोर यक जिंग आजिहिकाय सो जान मंता का कंती कला शिमती बन सो नो यकी जान बनियादा खमोट बर की शिंतुर ने का फेस मास्क की जान बकी डॉक्टर बकी नर्स की जुभोंग हबा आजिंग सुमार की नोंग पांग
Shubham Charitable Association was started in 1998 and we got affiliated with the government scheme of PMKVY in 2017. And under this scheme, we have a self-employed tailor and beauty and wellness and data entry courses, job roles for the students. We provide them free trainings and they get proper certification after the completion of their course. With the upcoming of this pandemic disease of coronavirus and a sudden announcement of the lockdown, our students under the different job roles, they were all sitting at home. They wanted to do something on their own because they are learning nice tailoring classes. They are having nice tailoring classes from the teachers. So they approached to us, we approached different people. What can we do? Can we use their talent in some way? So we asked them to stitch masks for themselves, for their house people, and for us to for us also. Then, with the step first taken, stitching masks for home use, we approached different people, doctors, and then we somehow got to the superintendent of health in the civil hospital, and we approached him, "Sir, can we do something? In this way, our students will also get something to earn because they are talented and they want to use their talent." The doctor was very happy and he asked us to prepare a surgical scrub which will be used for the patients in the quarantine and for the nurses also, and doctor's gown. We prepared few samples and we submitted to him, and then he was happy to see, and then we had provided around 300 surgical scrubs and doctor's gown to the civil hospital made by our students.
Yakini ki face mask but yaki jan baju phong ki doctor but ki nurse ka Shubham Skill Development Center kala sampar chiki hospital ba pero pher ki baran hapo kanong ba Shillong kum Shenegrims Shillong Civil Hospital Shakishnong ba pero pher but chiki Borpulet jonka Central Reserve Police Force बट चकतना ककोय कखिया जों पसोर काजला हादो मंता कने गिस्लम आजिं हिकाय सो जान कलाला बनसाम दगी हजार तली की जान यदा एक हिकमत बचनतर बट की जान बकी डॉक्टर बट की नर्स की पन काम हाका पर बकी सुमार नंगपा
We are preparing double layered face mask in cotton materials which is very easy to breathe, and those are all prepared by our students. Even those masks are being distributed in civil hospital, police stations, and CRPF camps and many other villages and small areas where there is the need of mask to keep them away and safe from this pandemic disease. We had also supplied surgical scrubs to the Nigrims Hospital, and Dr. Noor, the superintendent of health in Nigrims Hospital, he received it with lots of thanks and he was very happy to see the work of the students. We have made around 300 pieces of surgical scrubs, 250 pieces of surgical gowns, and more than 3,000 face masks, and we have distributed them to different areas. Those are automatic sewing machines that we have. So we maintain a proper social distancing, and the students, the teachers who are expertise in this, they come and they make with maintaining proper social distancing, they're keeping the face mask and the surgical dress ready. They do the cutting in one day and they do the stitching accordingly as the pieces thing, but it takes around 150 face masks takes 2 days to get ready. Materials is not very easy, but yes, we are trying. We have nice people to support us with materials. We are getting it from them, and then because of the lockdown also, but yes, so nice people are supporting us for the cloth materials, and we are getting nice good cotton materials for face mask and surgical scrubs. The face mask, yes, we are distributing it individually also as per the requirement. If anybody needs, they can surely contact us. That is for free at a certain point of time, but since now we have already distributed so much, our students are also expecting something to earn from it. So now we have kept a minimum rate of it, 40 rupees per cotton mask. That is double layered face mask. The gowns and all also, since we have already provided around 300 pieces for free, 300 to 400 pieces of free, now we have kept a rate for it. The surgical scrubs are for is 580 per piece, and the surgical gowns are for 500 rupees. We are still suing. We are glad to avail again another opportunity from Civil Hospital after providing them with the 250 gowns of surgical scrubs. They have ordered us, they have given us the order to provide them 300 more of surgical scrubs. That will be on their payment. PPE we haven't started as yet, because it is more of a ready-made material, and more of a ready-made, it's difficult to get the material and thing done. The students are more interested in stitching on their own and providing it, because it gives them the work satisfaction which they are doing. So that's why we haven't gone through the PPE. We are still keeping it to surgical scrub and surgical gowns and face mask. The face shield also, and that is more of a ready-made thing. But yes, if the future demands and if the need demands, then we will get into it. Our students will try and make it. Before making the mask, we were determined that it has to be breathable, because the face mask has to be worn for a longer period of time. So we made a face mask with cotton materials. First we used it in our center and at home among our family members. They all were very comfortable wearing the cotton mask because it is very easy to breathe and easy to maintain. After every 4 to 5 hours after wearing a cloth mask, we usually wash it with soap and then we can keep it in the sun to let it dry. And after it gets dried, we iron it and we can reuse it. So that way also, the disposable mask, we are not using disposable masks as a preventive to the environment as well. The cloth mask is very useful and very safe compared to the disposable mask. Discussion, personal discussions, yes, we had talked to doctors also, but with a lot of study in the YouTube and many other videos coming up during the pandemic of coronavirus, we make sure that the materials are preventive, effective and also manageable.